everyone, welcome back to a nice relaxing day of Stardew Valley. Snow tomorrow, I have no idea if that impacts anything. Spirits are in good humor, so everything is on the table. Skull caverns, fishing. Living off the land, how to get your hands on refined quartz. I think that tip should have come much earlier in the game. Let's see. We'll eat our daily pepper poppers. Take care of our chore. Okay. I knew that was gonna happen. I don't know why I'm surprised, because I knew. Well, I guess we're gonna move our preserve jars. I have my inventory all kitted out here with the seeds, I guess to remind me that. We need to go pick up our hoe and plant the greenhouse. Let me see. I guess, let's see. We're gonna move these preserve jars into a shed, and then we're gonna move the shed over here where we have the preserve jars. But I want okay, and what do we have? We have 42 preserve jars now, right? Okay. Hey, Holly. Oh, it's mushroom day, too. Looking at this right here, you can fill your basement with casks. It's an upgrade on your house. And some people, because you only fill the jars every 2 months, like if you're aging wine, some people like fill their cellar to the max and then use their pickaxe to kind of carve out little paths and whatnot. But looking at this right here, I don't know that I'm going to want to do that. It works out to like an extra 200,000 in profit. Oh, whoops. Pumpkins. I don't know, that's a long way off. And I don't, I mean, I might not even. People are getting pretty fatigued with this series, I think. Like, there's a ton of episodes. I can't even. A gazillion hours of videos. So we might stop at the end of the year. What am I missing? I prefer to have these lined up on the field. and deal with it that way. It was better. Okay, let's go to Clint's to get our and are we even gonna water that stuff? You know what? Let's go to Clint's and we'll upgrade our watering can just to get it done. Even though we could use it today, I don't care. And you know what else we're gonna do? Where's the dish of the sea? Maybe we'll plant the greenhouse tomorrow. We can't do everything. And I'd really like to, okay, we'll do Clint. I'd really like to get the fishing out of the way. And I also want to forage because, do we want to buy any ore or anything? No, let's just upgrade our watering can and be done with it. Yeah, let's do that. Great, thanks. We're almost at a foraging level, which I would like. And I want to get this fishing done. We should just hoe up this ground really quick though and do this. We only have so much time. I'm not impressed with your hoeing skills here, Honeywell. You're making a bit of a mess of it, if I'm honest. Whoops. Starfruit, and it looks like we're gonna have like almost no time to fish again. Maybe we can at least get the river fish. We'll go right down to Leah's and get the river fish. Okay. bok choy, amaranth. Good. Okay, at least that's done. I make it sound like it's bad that we get a lot each done every day. Like, we moved all of those preserve jars. We picked up our whatever it was. Planted the greenhouse. I'm gonna fish for, I'm gonna fish for that. Where's our dish of the sea here? Yes. We get a lot every done. We get a lot done every day. Nice. Nice. That's exactly what we needed. Oh, and we got some tackle. That's good. Do we want to stay here and fish some more? Perhaps? No, actually we don't. We want to go foraging, and we didn't take care of the animals. But treasure. There's a perch. A piece of bait. Do we need, tiger trout for... I think it's rainbow trout we need for cooking. Oh good, now we have one that we can sell. One for the community center and one to sell. So that's not bad. Where's that recipe sheet I had? Whoops. Fish. No, we don't need that. Okay, we've had enough fun. Let's just go to the secret woods and then we'll kick around. Then we'll go kick the animals. I wouldn't mind going to the beach for some forage either. Maybe we'll do that. We're so close to a foraging level. Maybe we'll just circle around here and look for forage, and then go back to the farm and take care of the animals. That will do. Well, no forage, but at least there's a couple trees. For a little bit more experience. Oh, no, you don't, Vicky. Sorry, Robin. Sadie is resistant to me saying hello here. Elise as well. Oh well, I tried. No. You've got to be kidding me. I guess I said hello to as many as would allow it. Hey, Peggy. I guess, my trick isn't a very good one. Okay, let's just milk them and be done. And chances are tomorrow there will be no milk. No. We didn't do a good job of it, but at least we made an attempt to get it done. Okay. And now, hello, miss. That bok choy is not gonna fit. Sell one of those. Did we ship a perch yet? Well, let's just sell that. I don't care. Do we want this dress spinner? No, we'll sell it. And if we need them, we'll take care of them later. We don't need a brim. I guess we don't need that milk either, because I don't want it to put it back. Oh, well, I guess we really don't have anything for that chest. There is our community center item. Good, good. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Where are we going to put these? Oh, that's perfect. Okay. That is good. We need a bok choy for cooking. One bok choy for cooking. And then we need to ship 15, so... let's ship them all. Forage we can do nothing with. Let's put away our dish of the sea. Fix our inventory. Pepper poppers. Fishing pole, that. Oh, do you know what else we need to do? This. Let's sell that one. Evelyn loves beets, so we don't want to, we want to keep those for her. Her birthday's this month, too. Let's take the trash to bed. Seems fair. Yes, go to sleep. Nice, level 5 fishing. We're gonna go with Fisher, just because I think the level 10 skill that we want is in this tree. Oh, we did, we got level 10 foraging. Amazing. Yeah, definitely. Botanist. Foraged items are always highest quality. Nice. I'm very happy with that. And a little bit of money to boot. I feel like that fish should be worth more. Okay. And there we have it, end of another day. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for your likes and your comments. I do appreciate them, and I hope you'll come back for the next. Bye-bye.